Hey, stranger.
Hey. And I'm Isabelle.
Lewis. Simon.
How long you two been married?
No,
we're just friends.
Always happy to be of service to you and your boyfriend.
We're just friends.
Good friends.
Big mistake. Simon's my friend. He's been there for me when I needed him.
That's awesome. Are you taking her on a boat ride?
What? No, of course not. Missy and her friends were helping her brother Max train, and then we stopped to get a bite to eat.
Simon, I told you to stay out of this. You could have been killed.
Well, I'm not a shadow hunter, so I guess I don't have to listen. Saved my life.
Come back to me, Simon.
How could I not? You have so much more to live for.
You died.
You would have done the same for me.
Izzy? Izzy, you okay? You had me worried.
My hero.
I'm a monster.
No, you're not. You're a good man, Simon Lewis.
You don't deserve him.
Him who?
But I know Simon. And he's smart, sweet, caring.
What are you for?
For being you.
He's a catch.
Rosa's right. You're a catch.
I'm not sure I want love in my life. Not if it hurts like that.
Pretty impressive how popular you are with your exes.
Less impressive how quickly they become my exes.
Just haven't met the right guy yet. Let's make a pact. Single for life.
Serious.
It's very serious. I mean, the consequences of a broken pinky swear could be dire. This is the most sacred vow anyone can make.
I love sacred vows. Let's do it. You got a 10. Looks nice.
It does.
Nice. Trim fit. It'll make you look like you work out. Who do you want?
Me? The hot girl doesn't see the geeky guy with glasses until the hot girl realizes that the geeky guy is totally awesome. She just saw him for who he really is.
I guess Lewis just needed some time to see what was right in front of her.
Where's it going?
We'll be right back.
Sorry, I didn't realize you were indisposed. I can...
It's okay, you can come in. There's something between you two. Why don't you make a move?
Even if I was interested, which I'm not, Isabelle has a type. Mysterious, hot, bad boys. She's never gonna see me that way.
You can't be afraid to open your heart to the people that you care about. You just have to let them know.
So about last night, when you and I were both...
Alone. Why don't we try to learn to be better together?
And we're gonna get through this together.
Life is too precious to waste any more time on stupid things like pinky swears.
I just need your advice on something.
First time for everything, huh?
Great hugs for everybody else.
Simon, it...
You and me, it's not weird.
I can't touch anyone with demon blood.
For how long? Are we talking days, weeks, months?
I don't know, but I'm gonna be fine.
Isabelle and Simon were kissing when this happened. What? You were kissing my sister?
She was kissing me too.
Are you kidding? Two of my favorite people are now a couple. I'm ecstatic.
I'm glad you two are together. Couldn't ask for a better man.